We're just about right. Signal on. Right to go. Race 6 here at Angle Park. Gun McBain into $1.30. The U-Bet tote. Away. Step beautifully, Gun McBain. Pushes on hard. Is going to get over and clearly find the lead. Gun McBain out by 2.5. Earlier lap to run. Next is Ebony Secret. Lucy Furgo pushing through. Then Mordor Bale. 3 away, Dinarinka. He's a Jake Lowe. And 4 away, Dancing Brett. They go to the back and Gun McBain out by 3. Ebony Secret. Lucy Furgo. 4 away, Mordor Bale. 3 to Dinarinka. He's a Jake Lowe and Dancing Brett. But the leader, Gun McBain, out a length and a half. Ebony Secret closing the gap. Then Lucy Furgo, Ebony Secret after Gun McBain, Ebony Secret, Gun McBain, Ebony Secret, I think, just grabs Gun McBain, third Lucy Furgo, Mordor Bale, then he's a Jake Lowe from Dinarinka Dancing Brett. The time here around 35 and 20. After the running of race number 6, number 5 gets the result. Number 5, Ebony Secret, it's 5, 8, 4 and 7. Ebony Secret, Con Hagmans for the Lanigan Coffee Makepeace Syndicate, managed by G. Lanigan. Brindle Bitch, April 2013, Collision, Pedro's Angel, number 5 first. Second to 8, Gun McBain, Todd Kelly, A Black Dog, November 2012, Spring Gun, Flame McBain. And number 4, Lucy Furgo, Robin McKellar, Brindle Bitch, February 2013, Where's Pedro, Amity Kinship. So it's 5-8-4-7 after race number 6 at Angle Park.